Namaste, Gnana students. I am Kavita, your mathematics teacher from Sri Gnana Jyoti School.
In this session, let us continue Chapter 3, that is Addition. In today's session, let us learn about estimated amount. Observe the picture, students. Estimate the number of flowers found below in the jasmine climbers. Mohammed said there are 30 flowers. Anusha said there are 40 flowers. Whose estimation is right? Then they both started counting the flowers on the ground. After counting, they said totally there are 38 flowers. Therefore, Anusha's estimation is correct because 38 is near to 40. Now, let us understand this through number line. Look at this number line, students. 30 is the estimation of Mohammed. 40 is the estimation of Anusha. And 38 is the flowers on the ground. Therefore, 38 is near to 40. Hence, Anusha's estimation is correct. Now, let us understand estimation value of 10. Draw a line and write the numbers from 10 to 20. Mark the middle number. The number 5 in unit place is the middle number between any two tens. Then, mark left and right side of the middle numbers. As in the number line, the number 11, 12, 13, 14, which are towards left side of 15 are near to 10. Therefore, 10's estimated value of 11, 12, 13, 14 is 10. The numbers 16, 17, 18, 19 are towards right side of 20 are nearer to 20. Therefore, 10's estimated value of 16, 17, 18, 19 is 20. Then, what is the estimated value of middle number 15? The estimated value between any two tens is estimated to its next 10. Therefore, the estimated value of 15 is 20. Now, answer the following question by observing number line. Look at this number line, students. Look at the first question. 10's estimated value of 52 is 50 because 52 is near to 50. Look at the question 2. 10's estimated value of 57 is 60 because 57 is near to 60. Look at the question 3. 10's estimated value of 55 is 60 because 55 is near to 60. Look at the question 4. 10's estimated value of 54 is 50 because 54 is near to 50. Look at the question 5. 10's estimated value of 56 is 60 because 56 is near to 60. Now, observe these examples. Look at the example 1. What is the 10's estimated value of 43? The number in units place is less than 5. Therefore, write the number in 10's place as it is 4. Then, write 0 in units place. When 0 is written in units place after 4, it becomes 40. Now, look at the example 2. What is the 10's estimated value of 47? The number in units place is more than 5. Therefore, add 1 to the number in 10's place. That is, 4 plus 1 is 5. Write 0 in units place. So, the estimated value of 47 is 50. Remember, students, when estimating to tens place, observe the number in unit place. If the number in units place is less than 5, estimate it to previous tens place. When the number in units place is 5 or more than 5, estimate it to its next tens place. Now, look at the example 3. Estimate the sum of 46 and 23. Estimated value of 46 is 50. Estimated value of 23 is 20. Therefore, estimated sum is 70. That is, 50 plus 20 is 70. Therefore, the estimated sum of 46 and 23 is 70. Now, look at the example 4. Estimate the sum of 21 and 35. Estimated value of 21 is 20 and estimated value of 35 is 40. Estimated sum is 60. That is, 20 plus 40 is 60. Therefore, the estimated sum of 21 and 35 is 60. Okay students, till now we have learnt about estimated amount. I hope you have all understood. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.
Thank you for all watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.